venue named after the river nearby. This is the Estadio El Sadar. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And we've got what we hope will be exciting league action coming up for you. It's Spain against the United States.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And so the match is underway. Morgan. Real chance. And there it is. And no wonder she's all celebrating.
I've just watched this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Once more, how important will that opening goal prove to be? Alex Morgan. That's all they can conjure for now. And it all counts for naught. It's a perfect challenge. Oh, surely, in it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion, and looking very comfortable here.
Well, as you can see, what a good bit of play this is. The build-up is excellent, one and two-touch passing, clever movement, and a fairly simple finish. Great team goal.
So, underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. To Sauerbrunn. Oh, credit for that piece of ball winning. Now what can she do next? It might be a goal! They're absolutely racing away with this! Three to the good now!
Well, here he is again. What a good build-up this is. Quick incisive passing, clever movement, and all done at pace, which led to a simple finish. That's a real joy to watch.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. A menacing attack, but tidied up. Will it be a goal? And really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, look at this again, because this is a really well-worked goal. The passing is incisive, the movement off the ball is bright, and it leads to a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a great goal.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. pass, a good one. Oh, for him with a chance. Firing it towards goal. And the referee has given them a corner. Deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. And Morgan. Opportunity here. And fire against the goal. Oh, she's got to score. And a headed goal it is. Right on cue.
Well, that's a great counter-attacking goal. The movement, the passing and the finish, absolutely brilliant.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Intercepted when it looked as though they might be in. He's given it away. Now with Morgan. Pugh. That's a good one. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averting. And Morgan. Cook. Pugh. Shot attempted. Oh, buried them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, perfect contact, and a brilliant finish. Top stuff.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Now with Morgan. Moran. Happy to take on the shot. That's going to do it for the first half. The referee blowing the whistle here at the Estadio El Sadar. The decision they have made is to make a triple substitution. Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they can turn this around? On to Puteas. Patrick Guijarro. Now, who can she play it to? Not to be this time. The attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Well, it's gone out of play under real duress. Here's Mewis. Now with Morgan. Thank you.
able to keep the ball.
Start the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Well, nothing productive really. Look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Now with Morgan. Now what can they do from here?
The movement of the ball is bright and it leads to a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a great goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Touchline for a throw-in. Here it is now, a substitution. Now with Budeas, on to Leon. The ball lost here. And is she going to score from here? And a goal it is! Just what she was hoping to contribute.
Well, as you can see, they won the ball back and then broke with such pace. And the decision-making is so good. What a great goal.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Mopping up defensively. Now with Cordeas. Defended well. Morgan. Smith. So they had attacking momentum. Can they convert? Moving along comprehensively. Cook. Throw in given. And a substitution in the offing.
Attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.